Curious about the fastest running dinosaurs? Well, buckle up and get ready for a wild ride as we count down the top 10 fastest dinosaurs. Starting off our list at number 10, we have Tyrannosaurus, also known as the Tyrant Lizard, a large and heavily built predator that could run at speeds up to 20 miles per hour. Despite its ferocious appearance, T-Rex may have had feathers. Moving up to number 9, we have Allosaurus, a lightweight predator with a long tail. It could run at speeds up to 30 miles per hour. Allosaurus had a unique method of hunting where it would use its head to knock prey off balance before attacking with its teeth and claws. Coming in at number 8, we have Carnotaurus, the meat-eating bull, a unique dinosaur with small arms and thick, muscular legs. It could run at speeds of up to 35 miles per hour. Carnotaurus had a pair of small horns above its eyes that may have been used for display or combat. At number 7, we have Velociraptor. It was a lightweight predator that could run at speeds of up to 40 miles per hour. The real Velociraptor was only about the size of a turkey, much smaller than its Jurassic Park portrayal. Moving on to number 6, we have Deinonychus, the terrible claw, a close relative of Velociraptor and could run at the same speed of 40 miles per hour. Deinonychus is one of the few dinosaur species where there is evidence of pack hunting behavior, making it a formidable predator. At number 5, we have OVIRAPTOR, could run at speeds of up to 42 miles per hour. It had a small head and beak, short, stocky legs with three-toed feet. OVIRAPTOR's name was given because it was originally found near a nest of eggs, but it's now believed to have been a caring parent instead of a thief. Coming in at number 4, we have TROODON, a bird-like dinosaur with a large brain. It was incredibly fast, capable of reaching speeds of up to 43 miles per hour. TROODON had one of the largest brain-to-body size ratios of any dinosaur, suggesting it may have been highly intelligent. At number 3, we have Ornithomimus, also known as the bird mimic, a slender and lightweight dinosaur that could run at speeds of up to 60 miles per hour. Ornithomimus is believed to have been an omnivore, eating both plants and small animals. Coming in at number 2, we have Struthiomimus, another ostrich mimic dinosaur, similar to Ornithomimus with slender and lightweight features. It could run at the same speed of 60 miles per hour. Struthiomimus was the first dinosaur to be depicted with feathers in a scientific illustration. And finally, at number 1, we have Gallimimus, the chicken mimic, the fastest dinosaur on this list, capable of running at speeds of up to 65 miles per hour. The Gallimimus is famous for its appearance in the movie Jurassic Park, where it was depicted as one of the fastest and most agile dinosaurs. In the Gallimimus flocking scene, Alan Grant and the kids run into a flock of Gallimimus that are running away from the Tyrannosaurus Rex. The Trex kills one Gallimimus. So there you have it, the top 10 fastest dinosaurs of all time. Which one surprised you the most? Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more amazing dinosaur content.